subject matter of liberalization of logistics. Our logistics is total logistics. In Malaysia, we are talking logistics because our members are people like Nippon Express, Tasco, Panalpina, Kuehne+Nagel, UPS, FedEx, DHL Global Forwarding. We talk at that level because that's the way we grew up 40 over years ago. So they have their connectivity. So they can now walk in. If you're registered within the Tanah Air, you can come into our country, you open up, you don't have any requirements. You can come up with any paid up capital. There's no such thing as 1 million, 2 million, 3 million, no. You can walk in even with one table, one chair. That's how logistics operate. Because I'll tell you why it's one table, one chair later. Second, we come, you see if all the agreements signed. We will only concentrate on two or three agreements. I will concentrate on Afajit, Afafist, and then multiple, I won't talk, I'll talk about the main two areas. The shipping has been resolved because you can open up shipping in Malaysia, 100% equity, effective 2009. You don't need any more licenses. Why I'm concentrating Afajit and Afafist is because that involves our cross-border between currently happening, which has been happening in Malaysia and Singapore and Thailand. Okay, we have been doing this. This agreement has only came into play lately. But we have been doing cross-border trucking from day one, 15 years ago. People like OTL, TNT, and a few BioFairs, all these companies are doing. And Thailand also cross-border goes up to Singapore every day. Okay, this is things which is happening. Now what I'm trying to say is, next one please. These are our trade figures, which is self-explanatory. You don't need, you just look at it. I don't want to explain more because this is already, you'll have it in your presentation. Next.
So I go to the master plan.
This is the master plans which our country has done. All these master plans, yes, all has been completed. We are quite lucky. We don't have a problem like other ASEAN countries because we started this about 15, 20 years ago planning. So we managed to finish all. We don't have problem on infrastructure of the airports. We don't have problem of ICDs, Inland Clearance Depot. We don't have problem of Westport, Northport, PTP, Tanjung Kupang, Penang Port. We don't have a problem. Or Penang Airport. Because this...